layers on. This is our petting farm, and we're gonna go in and pet the farm animals. We're gonna use gentle touches and quiet voices. If you're wearing gloves or mittens, I want you to take those off and put them in the pockets, because we don't wanna take any germs home with us on those gloves. We wanna put them in our mouth or in our eyes. We can wash our hands, but we can't wash the gloves. So when you come in, use gentle touches and quiet voices. You can go in with the goats and the pigs and the baby calf. Down at the end, we have some ponies and a big, fluffy black sheep. They're too big, so we just look at those with our eyes. And then we have four little kitties over here. You have to do a good job sharing the kitties, okay? And when we're done being really gentle with the kitties, we're gonna put them back in there so they can rest, okay? When I ring the bell, everybody washes hands to soap and water, okay? All right, walk and pee.
Spread out. What did you say? Right now.
I like the one in the middle.
Please.
Where are those horses going?
I don't know.
No, they don't like us. Oh, that looks silly.
You want to go inside? Huh? Oh, that's a pig. You want to go inside? What? You don't want to go inside? You can. With the goat? Oh, there's a kitten. You want to hold the kitten?